I've said this before, but I want everyone to feel well. I want you to forgive yourself for your past mistakes, ones that you've learned from. I would not encourage sociopaths that, like, you know, have, like, murdered or have no feelings for others or, like, you know, rapists and people that harm animals and things. I'm not going to say that, you know, there's nothing wrong with what you're doing because, yeah, people, you should, there are certain things that should be punished and everything. But still, I don't want people, you know, I want people to feel well. I want people on this app who, you know, have made little mistakes that they realize are wrong, and who've grown from and everything. I want you to feel well, and I want you to grow, just learn. But, like, I just wanted to share, I've shared this on one of my profiles, but not both, so I wanted to share here. The worst thing I've ever done, I grabbed a girl's butt impulsively, just total horn dog, like, dumbass when I was like 15 or so. I just like, I was like, oh, I've never, you know, not that I was actually even thinking, it was more just like, whoo, look at that butt, grab. It was just like total like primate shit. Like, but afterwards I was like, oh yeah, that probably made her feel uncomfortable. That's not okay. You know, it's just something you've got to learn, how to not be impulsive and to try to seek like being an empathetic person and everything. The worst thing I've ever done, I still think about it often. It's like, I know that I'm not that person, it doesn't define me, but still, it's just like, it's just a dark, it's a shitty stain on my life. But like, I want people to forgive themselves for different things. We've all made mistakes. I told my family about it, and they've forgiven me and stuff, being like, you know, a lot of people have grabbed butts, a lot of kids have done shit like that. And yeah, like, but still, I don't like it. I don't like looking back, and I'm sure she's, you know, not thrilled about that either. You know, I did other stuff as a fucking teenager, like a young teen in middle school. We did like jackass sort of pranks and stuff too, and I hated that. I kind of treated some of my friends like shit back then, and it weighs on me too. But like, you know, you try to just grow and learn and do the right thing as an adult. That's just a part of life. Like, everybody has things that they don't like that they've done, I would imagine, you know. But still, like, I like to look back on that. It's a good thing that I remember it so often, because it just means that, you know, I'm really trying to have things like that never occur again. And there are probably people that would say it's unforgivable. Everybody's different. I'm happy to try to look back and forgive myself, because it really wasn't something, I wasn't in my right mind. I wasn't just like, oh, this is like, it wasn't a conscious decision. I wasn't trying to make her uncomfortable or trying to hurt in any way. But still, it's really shitty, you know. And that happens to a lot of women too. A lot of guys do shit, like, even far shittier things. But, like, just things like that, it happens a lot. Probably more in kids. Like, I mean, I consider 15 a kid. But, yeah, like, it's a shitty thing I did. And I want to be transparent and share what I've done. I hope you feel well. Take care of yourself. Take care of yourselves and have good times when you're able to.